Bricks of Steel, and today we have Caleb
and Bryson,
and today we will be reviewing the Galactic Empire Battle Pack set. Now on to the review.
The first action feature of this set is a cannon. You can turn it sideways, it can go up and down, and it can shoot like that. You just simply push that down and it will shoot. The next action feature of the set are stud shooters. They can shoot like this. You just simply push down this little lever and you simply shoot. It's so cool, and it can also be used, taken off and used as weapons for the minifigures.
It comes with two controlling tiles right here for one minifigure to stand up here and use. The next part is just a place for any minifigure to use these studded missiles, and he can just sit right there.
The first two minifigures are Imperial Technician and a Shock Trooper. They both have a great level of detail, and this one has a great level of detail on his face and all his body. This one has a really, really, really good level of detail on his body. He has red arms, and he's exclusive to this set. He has one regular face, so does this guy, and that's really awesome.
The next two figures are the two Imperial Stormtroopers. They're exactly the same as each other. They are both exclusive to the set, and they're really cool. They have really good detailing on their torso, their legs, and on their helmets, which is really good to get all on one minifigure. They both have the normal angry clone face on them, which is pretty good to get, I guess, again. And they both come with these cool little stud shooter guns, and they just shoot like that. But the best part of these minifigures are on the back. They both come with these exclusive Star Wars jump packs. I'm pretty sure they're based off the Star Wars Battlefront game, so we really wanted these for mocks and other things like that. So these minifigures are pretty much the whole reason we wanted this set. We really enjoyed this set. The highlight of the set for us was the minifigures. They're really useful in mocks, and we thought they were just really, really great to have. Thank you for watching. Make sure to comment down below what's your favorite part in the set. And Bricks of Steel, signing off.